hotel?
Yeah, past the death pits and the horde. You, probably made the right call staying here.
Awesome. Hey, when you go back there, take some menus. We could start up a delivery service.
Yeah, and who are you expecting to deliver it for you, Kai?
So, giant fucking roid-soaked monsters everywhere, huh, Trent?
Yeah, that's why we need guns. Big guns. Huge caliber guns, dude.
My folks were full of hate Ashbury, but now I understand what rednecks mean by feeling naked when they're not carrying.
It wasn't for us. She was calling for some Sebastian dude.
Even in the apocalypse, we don't answer unknown numbers.
That poor base. I know it. Damn, this is gonna drive me nuts.
Ah!
big pile of cash looking for a home? I think I can help with that.
Trent went wrong.
There was a hell of a fight here. How do I trip this door? God damn it, it's a mag lock. You know some of those deadheads are fire bugs?
Yeah, I can see how you'd be against that.
Yeah, very on brand. On the Second Amendment before we all bite it.
Dude, phrasing.
Let's see if that was the power.
Thank you.
Okay, Rav, where you hiding?
Oh, hey! Hey! Up here! Balcony!
So you'd be Rav, then?
Yes! So Hannah got at least part of my message. I'm glad you're here. I was only halfway done.
Halfway to getting killed. Come on, I'll take you back to VCLA.
I don't need an escort. I need data. A paramedic friend told me her ambulance got requisitioned to transport barrels here. The soldier said it was stuff to fuck up the zombies.
Did it work?
That's what I need to find out. There were scientists here. I found their workspace, but zombies found me and treed me up like a cat. I need to look at their notes, see if this weapon is something us Bobcats can use.
If there's weapons being made, I want in. I can check the ambulance, but we need to lure those zombies out of the workspace so you can get back in. Hey, we can use these speakers.
Music! Loud music! Yes! Okay, I'm good with tech. I'll make this work. Let me know when you're on your way back.
Jamal worked security, so better check the guard odds. You there? There's one of those caustic, puking, flobbery fuckers by the ambulance. I'll have to kick its fat ass.
Got it. I'm in a vent now on my way to the workroom. I powered up the DJ setup by the stage in the ballroom. It's ready when you are.
Okay, fine. As soon as I'm done here.
I really need to raise my prices.
Caustic puke? It's like they're adapting their weapons to us as well. I get my second best pair. One of them on the dissecting table.
Yes.
Raph.
Hey, what'd you find?
Barrels of caustic X. Plus a note from your buddy featuring a bunch of question marks. This stuff is a solvent. The army filled the pool with it to dissolve infected bodies.
That's surprisingly smart, actually. I was experimenting with acid, but it dissolved my weapon. They went alkaline instead. And I bet they used it a live one. We're going the DJ setup here. Come drop the beat so I can get at their notes.
Cool. Let's do the monster mash.
While they're heading to you, I'll get what I can.
Come on. Thank you.
all definitely worked here. Check the other huts.
Come on.
Last seen heading to his red pickup.
pickup.
Oh, I'm getting a sinking feeling.
Guy dropped something. Key. What's locked around here? Tough break, Jamal. Still, better than ending up in that pool.
lifesaver. Literally. I found their notes on Caustic X usage.
Anything we can use?
Caustic X works, more or less. But it shouldn't work. As fast as they think it does. Up in the field,
right? As long as it involves smacking zombies around. That's basically my whole thing.
Loving the attitude. Baller as hell, no cap. And yes, it does. I need you to use that solvent to kill zombies. You said they filled up the pool, and I'll observe from the top floor.
Oh, sure, observe. And let me guess, take a few notes.
It's not science unless you write it down. Well-known fact.
Fine, whatever. I'll radio when I'm ready. You see me?
I am good to go. Begin performing the science!
You mean kick the zombies in the pool, right?
If you wouldn't mind.
Thank you.
hell on wheels, you know that? Fucking pleasure to watch. I checked back in with Hannah and everything's cool now. Thanks for your help.
All part of the hero service. And it was kind of fun.
Now I know it works. It should be simple to causticify a weapon for maximum melting instead of using acid. Until I do, though, here. To the victor, go the toy.
That will do nicely.
I'll head back to the canals and apply what we found here. We're all in an arms race now, and we have to win it.
Giant fucking roid soak. Monsters everywhere, huh, Trent?
Yeah, that's why we need guns. Guns. Huge caliber guns, dude.
My folks were fully hated. Ashbury, but now I understand what redneck. Feeling naked when they're not caring.